The American actress Mary Tyler Moore has died at the age of 80. She was best known for her roles in the Dick Van Dyke Show in the 1960s and the Mary Tyler Moore Show in the 1970s. She was nominated for an Oscar in 1980 for the film Ordinary People. She died surrounded by her husband and friends.